In this video, I'm becoming the combo master in Blocked Fruits. And you guys might be asking, well, how are we gonna do that? Well, what if I told you I can use any devil fruit?
Hey you! You guys should subscribe. Or else. I'ma be sad. Luffy signing out.
Took Blocked Fruits PvP to a totally new level. I'm gonna be spinning a random devil fruit wheel, and whichever fruit lands on, I have to be able to 1v1 my viewers and win over them and learn a combo. I've allowed 1 minute to search for a combo online and try to learn it on my first go. Will I succeed? Let's find out.
Right, the first spin of the day.
Out of every possible devil fruit, that was actually kind of a good devil fruit. You know, as you guys know, the Dragon Rework is about to come out, but not yet. So I'm gonna see what I can do, but I'm gonna use the Sanguine and the Spiky Trident and the Dragon. So I'm just gonna head off to Tiki Island and I'm gonna show you guys the real deal, boys. I was just driving to Tiki and all of a sudden I was feeling a bit scared. Like, that frog is kind of menacing. It feels like something can like pop out any minute and just kill me.
Hello.
But it's okay. We cool. I'm absolutely not alone in the server, and I'm a bit scared, but it's okay. It's whatever. Okay, so I got all the components that I need to be able to do this combo. My boy Voltage actually DM'd me a combo list on Dragon, and I'm pretty sure it was C Fire Shower X Dragon Claw to the Z Doe Hurricane, and then. Oh, yeah, I think it was. Let me check it out. Let's see. Let's see if I can do this, boys.
I like it, could you?
Oh, well. Okay, that's the combo. That is the combo that we need to do. Wait, I actually did that. So now I'm gonna get viewer in here and I'm gonna bomb him on him. I'm gonna surprise him with this combo.
3, 2, 1, go.
I'm about to end this man's whole career. Boom, bam, bop, bada bop, boom, pow.
Accidentally opened my.
Heavy machine gun.
Right, let's see what Delphi we get next. Hopefully it can be something kind of good, maybe, I don't know. But hopefully something that I can kind of combo wombo with. If not, I'm gonna cry. let's see what we get, guys.
But what the hell, boy?
Guess what dial fruit I have to use against you?
Diamonds.
Rocket Diamonds. Fruit. Rocket fruit.
Rocket? Why?
Because that's what I spun, and I have to win over you with it.
Over on me.
I'm still gonna try my best. I'm crazy! What do you mean? Come on, bring it on! Alright, so we have one problem with this combo. I don't have mastery on my serpent bow.
What the f-
Which is gonna be a little bit of a problem, but I think I can improvise. I hope. Thought this is gonna be a bad 1v1, I'll tell you. So let's see if there's something I can improvise on this. So thing is about 1v1 is that I start kind of far away. So what if I do flying critical? That, that. Oh, and I missed. What? I'm not gonna be able to do anything. That could work. That could maybe work. Maybe. Most likely not. But it's worth a try. Yeah.
Bing again.
You're scary. That's crazy. Oh, that is crazy. Wait, rocket combo?
Yeah. Nope, I failed in becoming the Blocks Fruits combo master. As you guys know, I failed, so the streak ends. But if you guys want a part 2 of this, I will. But the video isn't ending here. I'm still going to try and roll a fruit and do the best combos possible. But make sure to, well, I don't know how many likes, like 500 likes for part 2.
Hey you, you made it to the, like the video, checkpoint. I don't see people here so often. Take 3 seconds to drop a like and I'll catch you next time. Here's a cookie.
And no guys, I know I'm not the best at the PvP, I'm just trying this for fun. And I edited this my video myself, so I hope it's not that terrible. I hope you guys found it a bit enjoyable. Make sure to comment if you made it this far into the video by commenting apple pie. And yeah, thank you guys for everything. Like, really. Alrighty. It's time to reveal that I'm about to hit 30 million. Okay, I'm not hitting 30 million, but I will do one of the best Dragon Reaper combos in the whole of Blox Fruits when it comes out. As you guys know, in the latest video, I told you guys that I would be the best dragon user. Isn't that right, Albert?
He tried it.
So, I really want to try and do one last spirit combo, as is my favorite Delphin and Blox Fruits, before the dragon rework comes. I think I might have done a kind of a cool combo. Look at this, guys. It's not the best, but it is actually kind of cool and a bit special. Whoa. That did like nearly 20k damage. If you want me to do more videos like these, please make sure to let me know in the comments. Bro, this was freaking fun to do, bro. I can't wait to do it in episode 2. And yeah, I don't have much more to say. Make sure to like and subscribe. And see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.